Today we are exploring the Browns Hotel, located in the Borch Belt area of the Catskills in upstate New York. Once a thriving hotel turned into residential condos was devastated on April 14th, 2012. It took 43 fire companies and 300 firefighters to contain the blaze. Now the property just sits with only three of its original seven buildings. Join us as we take you back to a day frozen in time.
Showplace. You'll love it because Brown's special brand of tender loving care will make your vacation special. Brown's has free golf and free day and night tennis. The magnificent Jerry Lewis Theater Club, starring the biggest names in show business. Brown's has gourmet meals, indoor and outdoor pools, roller disco, health clubs, and full day camp, plus the Jerry Lewis Disco. And now the exquisite palace and the brand new Princess, the ultimate in luxurious accommodations. Brown's in the Sullivan County Catskills. You'll love it.
As we enter the residential quarters, it just shows the calamity that these families went through the day of the fire and were not allowed to return. As you'll see shortly, items left behind from china to wedding albums and strollers and toys. There was no time. With the fire alarms blaring to the building filling up with thick black smoke, it was just grab the family and run to safety.